have known to you that he cares. When you're in a condition that you know nobody can help you but God. And then he lets you know that he's there. Is that right? And then when he comes and showers down on you, he lets you know that he cares. Touch somebody, say, I feel it. Now you don't believe you feel it, raise that hand and just make it. God is still pouring out his spirit. Can I get an amen?